That look, we're looking to sweep you guys. You wanted us, you were crying.
What is the end goal of all this? Like, to get...
At the age of 22, Derrick Rose won his first MVP, and with him being the best player in the world, he did not.
A minute to go, a 10-point lead for the Bulls, and this crowd here at the United Center.
Two twin glass and I'm not even talking Zack and Cody. My clock is a thought, it's gon' fuck you and your home. Clock not wet him, he do not have a flow. My goth bitch got green hair just like she Broly. Montclair coat on my body, got me cold. Young Chris too late, goddamn that nigga Cody. I been getting money, but I just never showed it. I been getting money, that shit is not new to me, bitch. Post up in the trap on my toolity shit. That nigga Young Chris is the coolest it gets. Got babe on my body, mix it with the true. Would've thought I was through the way I'm throwing fists. I'ma call him my twin, that nigga going skits. And these niggas be acting like they in a skit. I'm not talking about Rose, but I'm rocking Ricks. How the fuck they so busy, she be sucking dick. How the fuck they so busy.
6350.
Watch your head, Zach Randolph.
The Bulls ended the season with a 62-20 record, and they entered the first round of the playoffs as the first seed, and with that, they're versing a young team that was the Indiana Pacers. Now, I'm not gonna lie, the Pacers probably gonna put up a good fight. They're a pretty good.
Take the series in five, and now await the winner of Atlanta.
You know what? The second round will be different. Better challenge. It's the second round. It can't be that bad. Damn. Well, I mean, if the Bulls keep playing like this, then this picture might actually be real. This picture, he might actually win a ring this year. Finally, bro. I've been waiting for Derrick.
The answer to the question everybody wants to know. LeBron, what's your decision?
In this fall, man, this is very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
Down to three. Down to two. Here's Rose. Can he get it off? It is blocked. That will do it. The Miami Heat have come from behind to defeat the Chicago Bulls 83-80. And Miami is headed to the NBA Finals.
But in all seriousness, Bulls play good most of the season. They play good throughout the whole season. And, I mean, the Heat won. They were just the better team. They were just the better team. That's all it was, guys. No, but seriously, they were going to run it back. I mean, the Bulls are obviously going to run it back, and they'll make a comeback next year. Come on. Bulls finished with a 50-16 record, and Derrick Rose only played 39 games this season, but still been the All-Star team, and this is where this clip is from.
Guard, making his third appearance as an All-Star for the Chicago Bulls, Derrick Rose.
The Bulls versus Philly in the first round, and in game one, Derrick Rose looked like an MVP.
Rip Hamilton again, scored in 3 minutes. Rose from Hamilton. Holiday, Rose inside, Derrick Rose.
In the basketball and getting the ball out of his hand.
Go ahead, a screen for Rose, who shimmies his CLA. Rose, a three. Now Derrick Rose has turned the key.
I'm still on a pretty good team. I found out that we had a damn good team with the players that we have. Even though I've been out, they've been holding their own, finding ways to win the game. And I think that's going to help us in the long run.
And we end up having the best overall player.
To the shoot, Rose from outside puts it in. 2.5 to play. Rose, like I said, closing in on a triple-double. He's got 23.
Exactly what you're supposed to do, because the Bulls are trying to send a message and a knockout punch that, look, we're looking to sweep you guys. You wanted us. You were crying out that you bypassed the harder team in Miami.
Oh, Rose came down bad on his left foot. See him holding onto his knee, and down.
You never want to see this. This is a guy that...
How about... One guy, one injury, changing
everything.
Not only this series, but, I mean, the landscape of the Eastern Conference and perhaps beyond.
ACL injury, Derrick Rose. Things were looking up. Things were definitely looking up for Derrick Rose. I mean, he claimed that he increased his vertical by 5 inches. Don't know if that's true, but it's a good claim. Also, they had a young star named Jimmy Butler. He was coming up, and the team just looked young and fresh. Derrick Rose was back, playing like himself, and the hype was definitely back.
Fort Kent, Derrick's on the run.
That knee looks good. Carlos Boozer right there with a good defense. He stepped out right there and called that.
An awkward step right there. Jeff Tanaka working on Derrick Rose's right knee. He really shouldn't be talking. But again, with this lineup that's out there for the Bulls right now, with Derrick being off the floor, Boozer being off the floor, who becomes your primary scorer? Luol Deng has really struggled here in this second.
What caused Derrick to leave the game? You see him make this little back cut. And they got a hand on it. Now watch right there. He kind of planted.
With that injury, Derrick Rose had to sit out for the rest of the season, sit on the bench, because he tore his meniscus on his right knee and could not return. But with that came more minutes for a young star up and coming, and her name was Rachel Nichols. Shout out Rachel Nichols, everybody. This was the last season for Derrick Rose on the Bulls, and with that, he averaged 16 points, 4 assists on 31 minutes. And at this point, everybody knew that that first MVP was going to be Derrick Rose's last.
A big separation.
Here it is.
You lying.
After that call, the Knicks signed him for another year or two, and then after that, he got traded to the Cavs where he played with LeBron. But then after that, he then went to the Timberwolves. Shout out to 50 Piece, everybody remembers it. And then after that, he went to the Pistons, and Derrick Rose now, after all of these teams, plays for the Knicks. And I mean, he's a bench player, but he doesn't get that many minutes.
I wish this video could have been a comeback story for Derrick Rose, but that's not what this video is about. He, after the ACL tear, never got an All-Star team again, and I don't think he ever got an All-NBA, anything like that. So, I mean, this story about Derrick Rose is, it's a sad one, but I mean, when you tear an ACL, it's just something that happens. Like, ACL tears are very serious, and you usually don't come back from them as the same player. And Derrick Rose was definitely someone that didn't come back from the injury. And it's kind of fucked to say, but I mean, everybody knows it already. Derrick Rose is going to be the only MVP to not make the Hall of Fame. And it really is true. He's the only MVP that's never going to make the Hall of Fame, and it's sad, but I mean, it's what happens when you get injured, you know? But I mean, this video wasn't only about Derrick Rose. Of course, the whole premise was him, but this was just, he's a good example of what could happen to a lot of NBA players. And if you watch the video, there's a lot of similarities between him and Ja. Like, they had very, very good teams even without them. They're good players, good slashers. Not the best perimeter game, not the best defenders. Go for crazy highlights. Ja needs to look out because shit like that can happen. But the main point of this video was that injuries are a problem in the NBA. I mean, I have it written down like this dumbass script about how da 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 da. But this is just coming from my favorite team, the Lakers. Shout out Lakers. Have injury problems as well. Not right now at the moment, but they have for years. was out for a few games. Giannis was out for a few games. Jimmy Butler was out for a few games. Like, these playoffs have missed a decent amount of superstars. The team I had going to the Western Conference, the Clippers, had two of their best players out the whole series. All of the trainers, with all the gear, with all the recovery, why does it seem like injuries are becoming more and more common every day? Peace out, guys. And also, Lakers in five.